In Montana, the work continues to clean up after a train carrying Boeing airplane parts derailed and fell into a Montana river. Take a look at the video. The Montana Rail Link train was traveling from Kansas City to Renton, Washington. Three of the 19 derailed cars contained the airplane parts, which were headed for final assembly.